Yes, I tried to do a bit better, but it was warm in here today and it started hardening as soon as I put it in the mold. That's the reason why I have this. Yeah, I just didn't think it was going to start hardening that fast. This side is fine, as you can see. And then there's the bottom because I didn't think to put the sticker on. I just didn't think it was gonna dry as soon as it came out the bottle. It was drying. So I'm gonna sand this down. I'm gonna sand this down. And it's only a little teeny bit sticky right now, so I'll wait till tomorrow, make sure everything's nice and dry. This isn't too sticky, as you can see. But I just wanna make sure I don't touch it and have fingerprints on the inside. Because I don't want to have to sand that down too. So tomorrow I'll get to this. There's a sharp piece right there because I forgot when I lifted the mold to put it in the windowsill. Yeah, it must have come apart right there. Other than that, I'm pretty proud of myself. I'm getting a little bit better. At least 90% of it is, well, good. No matter, no matter. So, I am going to put that back in the windowsill tomorrow. It'll probably be warm again. And let's keep it pushing. I'm still contemplating what I'm going to do about this little guy. I'm thinking I'm going to wrap her in square wire. Just because. But then I really want to do. I like to put the large facing window in front. But I'm kind of liking this view too. So I'm thinking, thinking, thinking. Anyway, this is going to be in wire of some sort. Probably 2028. Or, no, probably part square and the rest 2028. And this beautiful little baby is going to be her thank you gift. I gotta tell you, it's so nice dealing with you wonderful customers. I can't express enough how grateful I am when people just get it. Just tell me what you want. I can't redo somebody else's work. So just describe what you want. I'll describe what I see in my head. And if the descriptions match, then hey, we're good to go. So this little thank you gift. I'm going to put a crown on her. No, not literally a crown. By crown, I mean like, you see just this part, the band part around this beautiful ring. Going to put a cap on her this way. So I'll probably use copper tape, put a bail, a nice thin wire. Put it in the solution for electroforming, and she wants this just to remain unburnished, so it'll have that salmon color on it. And I'll probably put maybe one or two little dribbles on it, like a burning candle, and send that to her as a thank you gift. And yeah, it'll probably be this way because the largest window I like to have facing forward. And you can't see it good. I can't figure out. There you go. Isn't that beautiful? I love it. More than likely Brazilian. I'm not sure, but I know this definitely is Brazilian water clear quartz. I mean, look at that. You can see right through it. That's water clear. That's more expensive. Isn't it beautiful? Oh, I just love it. And you can see all the little sheets. You see that little sheet right there in the middle? That has a rainbow on it during the daytime. It's almost midnight, so, well, it's almost midnight, yeah. So I'm gonna get her dressed up now, and I'll probably be back from time to time to show you how the progress is. And yes, Shamika, I'm gonna get your ring set up and ready to go. I wanted to put some type of design on it, but I'm thinking, excuse me, once I finish these two beautiful pieces, these two ladies, I am going to electroform this ring. This is electroform, for those of you who don't know. I'm going to electroform this ring like this, and then probably put some wire wrap on top of it. This is a orthoceras, comes out of the ocean. It's a dang it, I can't think of the name. Fossil. Thank you. And sometimes they're expensive and sometimes they're not. This one wasn't too expensive. I don't remember who I got it from. I think I paid about $25, which isn't terribly, terribly expensive. Such a beautiful piece that's so very different than what they normally look like. So I'm thankful. Okay, you guys, there you go. Let me get to work. I'll see you in a bit.